In a world where nature's balance hangs by a thread, an experiment gone wrong